हाय हेलो नमस्ते वेलकम टू एम्स डेयर टू सक्सेस मेड इन इंडिया यूट्यूब चैनल माय नेम इज तल्लपरेड्डी वेंकट कृष्णारण रेड्डी टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्कस विथ यू मैथ्स 1B पेयर ऑफ स्ट्रेट लाइंस होमोजेनाइजिंग मेथड रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम नंबर 7 फाइंड द कंडीशन फॉर द लाइंस जॉइनिंग द ओरिजिन टू द पॉइंट्स ऑफ इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ द सर्किल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वायर एंड द लाइन एल एक्स प्लस एम वाई इज इक्वल टू 1 टू कोइंसाइड द गिवन लाइन इज एल एक्स प्लस एम वाई इज इक्वल्स टू 1 सो ऑलरेडी वी आर हैविंग राइट साइड 1 सो बाय यूजिंग होमोजेनाइजिंग वी गेट होमोजेनाइजिंग मीन्स x coefficient into 1, y value into 1 and constant into 1 whole square. That is, given circle x square plus y square is equals to a square. Here we are not having x value and y value, only x square, y square and a square. So homogenizing method applying, we get x square plus y square is equal to a square. A square means constant, constant means 1 whole square. So x square plus y square is equal to a square into 1 means according to the given problem lx plus my, so that is whole square, and lx plus my whole square is look like ax plus a plus b whole square. So a plus b whole square formula, a square plus b square plus 2ab, like that x square plus y square is equal to a square into lx plus my whole square is l square x square plus m square y square plus 2lxmy. I am writing serial 2lmxy. So a square is l square x square plus b square is m square y square plus 2ab means 2lmxy. That is x square plus y square is equals to a square multiply inside we get a square l square x square plus a square m square y square plus 2a square l m x y. So we have multiplied a square inside. After that, all values coming in one side, that is from right to left or right to left or left to right. Now I am taking right to left, that is x square plus y square minus a square l square x square minus a square m square y square minus 2a square l m x y is equal to 0. Next, my dear students, take x square terms common, that is x square common means x square coefficient is 1 minus x square coefficient is a square l square. Same as usual, minus 2a square lmxy, right middle. After that, remaining terms, y square terms common. After taking y square common, the remaining y square coefficients are 1 minus a square m square is equal to 0. So taking x square terms common, remaining xy term as usual, taking y square terms common. This is look like, my dear students, a x square plus 2 h x y plus b y square is equals to 0. X square coefficient a is equals to 1 minus a square l square. After that, taking x y term common, that is 2 h is equals to minus 2 a square l m. Here and there xy terms are taking common. The next term y square terms are b is equal to 1 minus a square m square. after taking comparison a, b and a 2h values, we got it. So according to the problem, coincide condition, we can remember h square is equals to ab. So 2 and 2 get cancelled from xy terms. The remaining h is equals to minus a square lm. Here h square means minus a square lm whole square as usual is equals to ab. A value is 1 minus a square l square into b value is 1 minus a square m square. So minus to the power even number, it becomes plus. My dear students, you can remember, minus to the power even number, it becomes plus. That is, a square whole square means a to the power of 4 into l square into m square is equals to, first you can multiply 1 by 1, 1 into 1 is 1, minus 1 into a square m square is a square m square. Again multiplication, minus a square l square into 1 is minus a square l square. After that, minus into minus plus a square into a square is a power 4 continuation l square m square. Left side, right side, same value, a power 4 l square m square get cancelled. Okay, so after taking cancellation, a power 4 l square m square, the remaining value is 0 is equals to 1 minus a square m square minus a square l square. Okay, now so after taking cancellation, the remaining values are 0 is equals to 1 minus a square m square minus a square l square. After that, my dear students, negative values you can take left side. What are the negative values? A minus a square m square minus a square l square. Minus a square m square minus a square l square, I am taking minus common and a square also common. So minus a square common, the remaining value m square plus l square. That minus a square into m square plus l square, coming to left side, we get a square into l square plus m square is equals to 1 is the required condition for the given problem, my dear students. Success. A friend in need, a friend indeed. Apadalo adukunevade nijamaina snehitudu. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you satisfy with my explanation, please subscribe our channel, support with us, share to your friends, like, comment to this video. Thank you. సబ్కా మాలిక్ ఏక్ హై. ప్రార్థించే పెదవుల కన్నా సాయం చేసే చేతులే మిన్న. జాయ్ ఆఫ్ షేరింగ్ ఈజ్ కేరింగ్ అండ్ హెల్పింగ్.